Guys, so I've made Thanksgiving mashed potatoes today. This is a really easy recipe and probably the most popular dish during Thanksgiving. So if you want to learn how I made it, just keep watching. So start by peeling the potatoes. I will list the exact measurements down below. Now after peeling the potatoes, rinse them really well to avoid from browning. So dice the potatoes into small cubes like so. Add cold water to the potatoes. And now let this get to a boil and add a lot of salt for flavor. So I couldn't find my potato smasher. Instead, I used a garlic smasher. Smash the potatoes first before adding the ingredients. Now add the butter, milk, black pepper, white pepper, and salt. After adding the ingredients, mix everything together, and if you feel like you need to add anything else, you can add more milk or butter to your liking.